Yes, people, today we're making the chicken tikka masala.
In a blender, add garlic, ginger, chili, cumin, coriander, garam masala, turmeric, salt, oil.
Blend it up.
In a pan, let's get some butter and add some onions, red pepper, and chicken breasts. Ayy. Let them boys cook for 5. Then we add that flames curry paste, you get me? Add some chopped tomatoes and simmer for around 10. Finally, some creme and butter to get that silkiness.
Woof.
Who else is missing the curry? Let me know in the comments.